Hi, my name is Demoles. In this clip, I'm going to show you how to use the bet builder method that I'm combining match result plus goals situation. Okay, I picked from Israel, that this is my league, from the Israeli Premier League, a match from the 5th of April in 7:15 in the evening, Beitar Jerusalem against Hapoel Kfar Saba. Okay, I see that the odds are 2.00 Beitar Jerusalem, draw 3.00, and Hapoel Kfar Saba, away team, 3.60. I know that in the last 2 weeks, both teams that are in a very bad performance, they suck their coaches. The difference between both teams, that the home team, Beitar Jerusalem, brought after 12 hours the former coach of them, that is now the coach of the youth. He is a bit old, Yossi Mizrachi, but he is a former captain of them and he's a big persona in Beitar Jerusalem. They like him very much. So while in the other side, in Hapoel Kfar Saba, they suck their coach and no one wants to come for them, the owner. They are the worst team in Israel right now. Yes, they are one place before the last position. So I believe that Beitar Jerusalem going to win this match. They got a lot to show to their new coach for contracts for next year. They are better in the table. They are at home. While the away team cannot win, they didn't win for a long time. So I'm going on Bet Builder. And I'm choosing here on match result, Beitar Jerusalem 2.00. And now this is the tricky part. I want to add something with goals here, okay? So I'm going to add selection. And now I'm going to all the knowledge that I have, all the research that I'm doing all these years. And I know that I searched and I know that both teams have a really bad defense, and they concede together, both of them, 1.25 goals per match. In the last 6 games, Beitar Jerusalem conceded at least 1 goal per match, while the away team in the last 11 matches, 9 of them, they conceded goals. So I believe that Beitar Jerusalem gonna win this match, and I will go both teams to score in the match. Yes, 4.75, it's a really good bet, and I'm gonna go for this combination, always 2 or 3 combinations in a bet builder bet, no more.